The Court of Arbitration for Sport has dismissed the request filed by the Russian Olympic Committee and 68 Russian athletes. These requests were limited to certain legal issues concerning the application, the validity, the scope of the new rules of the International Athletics Federation adopted on 17 June 2016, which state that athletes whose national federation is suspended by the IAAF are ineligible for competition held under the IAAF rules, including the Olympic Games, unless they satisfy specific criteria. As a consequence, the Russian Olympic Committee is not entitled to nominate Russian track and field athletes for the Olympic Games unless they fulfill these specific criteria. Since the International Olympic Committee was not a party to these arbitrations, the CAS has no jurisdiction to determine whether the IOC is entitled to accept or refuse the nomination by the Russian Olympic Committee of Russian track and field athletes to compete at the Olympic Games in Rio. That's the end of the statement. Thank you.